Dude named Michael meets the rhyme on the cycles. Tick bigger than the tower. I ain't talking about ISIS. Country ass nigga, let me play with this rifle. Pussy put his.
Hey sunshines, a lot of you wanted this, so here's the video. I wanted to try using Google Translate and this is so cool, hehe. Wait, let me try saying BTS names. Kim Namjoon, Min Youngi, Park Jimin. Okay, it's just the same, so never mind. Let's stop playing now and let's get to answering. Okay, first question. What do you think my personality is? Honestly, I can be all. Let's start on the bottom one. No, I am not called as a nerd, but when I am in school I study obviously and I am one of the most quiet student. I am not sure if it makes sense, but that's basically it. I am quiet. But even if I am quiet, I am still popular because of my face. Okay, yes, I was depressed, but not anymore. I wasn't depressed for that long because I found my happiness. I am not sure if you even call that depressed when it didn't stay long, but whatever. Okay, the third one. That's mostly my character. I have a resting bitch face and I just don't care about anything. I don't smile often, only when I watch BTS or when I am with my grandparents. And that personality is what everyone don't know, even my classmates doesn't. I always stay in my room, so that's probably why they don't really see me as that person, and like I said, I am quiet in school, so they also don't see me as that person. Okay, the fourth one. My classmates see me as an innocent girl and I really was innocent as fuck. But the reason I am not innocent anymore was not because of BTS, it's because of them. They have the most dirtiest mind ever, but they do try to make me stay innocent, but they were talking about something which I didn't understand, so I decided to search it and that's how it started. It would have been better if I stayed innocent. The last one. I am only like this when I am happy, like obviously, I only show my soft side to the people I like how I show it to you guys, and that's why you thought that my personality is like that. Don't worry, I am not faking my personality on you guys. I really do have that side, like I said, I can be all. Anyways, second question. What do you think is my zodiac sign? No, I am not a Capricorn, but some of you says I give you the vibes, but I am definitely not a Capricorn. I am a Gemini. That sounded weird. I am a Gemini. Much better. Who is my bias? My bias is the first person to catch my eye, like obviously. And no, my bias is not Suga, it's the international playboy. Yes, this dude. Who is my second bias? It's Tay-Tay. This handsome alien. Who's my bias wrecker? It's Min Suga Jan Jang Man Bong Bong. Ha 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 ha. Look at his gummy smile, he's so freaking cute. I am gonna cry. What do you think is the color of my eyes? It's brown. Yeah, that's it. Brown. What month do you think is my birthday? June, 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 June. What do you think is my nationality? Which one would it be? I am pure Filipino. I am not half Korean. Wait, let me play this real quick.
Mga kababayan! Turn up!
Tayo ay Pilipino. Kahit anong tulay ng balat, isa sa puso. Mapatanggal, Bisaya o Pilipino. Walang tatalo sa pagsik ng ating tubo. Is ikaw na malakas ang ating panalo. Huwag nang pag-usapan ng mga negatibo. Pangyayari sa mampalika na sa mundo. Kinabukasan na natin to.
If I get copyrighted, I swear. Anyways, I am gonna be answering your questions now and I am gonna stop using this voice now to make things faster. And if I am gonna be skipping a questions, it means I already answered that question, but I still might answer the same question for some, but whatever. But I do have two questions that I won't be answering. It's my name and my age for some personal reasons. I would love to tell you my name, but my classmates are also armies and I don't want them to know because they might be watching this right now. And I am the only one who has that name in my school, but some of those who messaged me on Instagram knows my name. It's stupid, I know, but I hope you understand. Okay, let's start answering and bye bye Google Translator.